What's up, everybody, and welcome to another episode of the Skyrim. In this episode, we are going to take a look at the game over crate. So, to get that, there is a small chance by getting it with the boss drop. And as you can see, there is a lot of creative items we can get out of it, and also some good items. So, that is what we are going to be looking into in this episode. And as you can see, I've made the Wither controller. So we'll just go ahead and remove the dragon controller and place down the Wither. So, and as you can see, I also made some more upgrades. I made some looting and mass upgrades. So, yeah. And as you can see, I think it's going to be dropping the game over crate. Oh, it's because there isn't any soul sand or wither skulls yet. That's right. So to go and get that, we're going to need an EMC link. And we are also going to be making 2 ender chests. Just quickly make these. So we got 2 of these now. And some item conduit. We'll just be needing 1 item conduit. Because we will be taking the skulls. Sorry guys. The skulls out of the item barrel. As you can maybe notice, I'm getting a little sick, so yeah. But we'll just be going to taking the skulls into the ender chest. And we will place the ender chest over here. And the EMC link, we are going to be taking up and take some soul sand. Or a little trick. If you search for soul sand, you can actually just grab the soul sand from the JEI and just check it out here. So if you go up here, it's now half to 2. It should be showing the game over chest, I think. And another thing is, with the time in a bottle, you can speed up this as long as you have power for it. And just like that, it's going a lot quicker. We can just go ahead down into this crate, see what we get. So DMC we just take out. So I'm not quite sure why it doesn't give me game over grades. It should be giving me those because it's like the weather is a boss and it should be shown down here that it has a chance of dropping it. What the? Let's go ahead and try and remove it and place it down again. Go ahead and put the dragon back into here. Try to remove the factory heart and place it down again. Well, I am not quite sure about that. We'll just go ahead. Yeah, it can take all the power out. Is it because we're low on power? Yeah, we are taking all our power very fast. So we can just speed this up a little bit. Just like that. Now we should be making more power than we need to use, or not. So now we should, I think. Oh, so now this can't take it out quickly enough. So just take another block Take it to a network. And said it can take all of it out. And the same with this one. Go on the back here. Yep. So now we should have get more power. Yeah, we have a lot of power now. So now it got shown the legend. Oh, so it's when we got it, it's going to show it. So I think it's going to give me the crate, but because there's such a low chance, it will not show it until we have got one of the crates. As you can see now, we also have got some legendary crates. So yeah, we're just going to take some more in the chest. Oh, we didn't learn them there. So just make another in the chest. In the chest. And then we're going to give them another color. Maybe just this yellow doesn't really matter what color it is. Are we also running long heads? Oh yeah, we did use all the heads. Well, we can use these and so now I got some more hitches. So I think we can just drop this out and place, or we can just place this in the chest on the other side, right here. So we'll just go up and place the ender chest. We'll just place it right there, and we're going to be making an importer. Importer, we need a destruction core. So, and there is it going to be having a loot? Yeah, it has some loot. Yeah. So just placing it and it will start importing it to the system. And I'll just go ahead, take all of this and remove it. And we can just put all of this in here again. I begin to wonder if the dragon also will drop it, because then it will be a lot easier to set up. Because we'll just go ahead and remove it. Just placing it in the back, and so if it will be easier by using the dragon. I think it maybe it will, because then we won't be wondering about the heads, so we'll just be going to take the, not the heart, what am I doing, the controller. And see if we put some speed on it. Oh, it's just taking so long time, so maybe it won't. Well, we'll just keep to the wither then. It goes a lot quicker as well, so maybe now we're going to need to set up some more of these, because I don't want to be going over here to make the get us some more power all the time. And now we're running low on hits. Psst. What to do, what to do? Oh, we got some Riddler skulls in here. Just take them and put them in here. What about the souls, or Is it what it, is that what it's called? Yeah, withering zone. Only got two of these. Oh, there's a lot of things in this. So maybe we're going into some refined storage and going to pull out some speed upgrades. So speed upgrade, and I'll also be making a single stack upgrade. So one stack upgrade and three speed upgrades, and now it will be going pretty quick, just like that. So we got a lot of legendary crates. What do we get? Some pets, some drop a resource magic free. That's okay. That's pretty awesome. Rainbow generator. Oh, that's pretty nice. If we will be going into that later, we also already got it. So we just search for crate, and now it's just like a waiting game to see what we get. So I'll just get back to you when we get some of the game over crate, because I think we should get it by here. The chances are just so little, so it will take a lot of time. But I just put some sweet upgrades. We can also be going into some deep mob learning. See, I'm not quite sure about the mod, but it should be an easier mod to get to get the wither skulls. Should be a lot faster with the wither skulls. So we can just quickly see if it's easy to do. So we need some of these. What does it suit called? Redstone. Craft by crushing redstone to get to put off coal. Left click. Okay. So a block of coal. And left click with redstone. Oh, so we have to click. Well, that's pretty sad, but yeah, just click fast. Got one, get one stack, and that should be enough, I think. Just take two stacks of these. No, just four. So to get this, we also need some repeaters. Load up. Install them. So go ahead and make that. We'll also be going we need a loot fabricator, I think. A simulator chamber and a loot fabricator. And we also need the one to blank data module, I think that's it. And we'll just turn this off. So, because we need to kill some of this, well, I think, when do we know if it's connected? Oh, so how do we connect it? Oh, so we have to place the data module? No. Oh, so with a skull. So just take a skull out and place it there. There we go. Okay, and we put it up here. And now if we kill him? No, still not. Oh, okay, so we can take it up here. Yeah, that shows it. not basic, and we get it up to the advanced. So there's more to go. So now we just have to kill them, 22 more. So I will just be back when we kill them and we get it to the best tier. So I'll see you guys in a bit. Hello guys, I'm back again. I just set up this. So to get it, you're going to put the data model into the simulation chamber, and you need to get some polymer clay, which I just made, and it's very easy to make. So, and we get the hellish matter, we don't really need it now, but we need to the pristine whale skeleton. That's what we need to get. So if we just take some conduit. Some item and energy, because we'll just take this point, place the point, take some energy, and we also need to get some item and I need a filter because it's only this that is allowed to go in here. So we'll just drag, put those in there. Set extract also active and insert. Is aren't they going to be taken out? Do we need to take them out from the top? We try again. Does it work now? Why aren't they taking him out? So is it because we removed it? Are we doing it? Are they going to be taken out now? Still not. Can you put the timer on this? Yeah, okay. That's nice. Oh, so I need the clay. Oh, so maybe we need 2 points. I'll just try with the item conduit back here again. Does it work in the back? Is it not possible to extract? Is it working in the front? Is that the right list? Yeah. Don't get why it won't work. Does it maybe have to be from the side? Don't really know, but then we need an EMC link, so we'll just put that on top of this. Get the polymer clay, maybe it will work. Insert it automatically if we take it out. So item conduit maybe can't item conduit put it in? Do you really have to do it manually? Just can't really find out why it is set up like that. Well, we will grab another ender chest. Hopefully we can auto-extract from this. And auto-extract the hits. So the extract works. So pristine, oh, the hellish metal. So we're going to take a barrel and infinity upgrade. And the hellish metal. Can this auto extract? So this auto extracts. But why won't this then? If we remove the filter, does it work now? Can it only be extracted from that side? Insert. Is it from the bottom well? I think that's the only place we haven't tried it. Well, I don't know what to do now because I can't find out what the problem is. But at least now we have a lot of hits. Or not a lot of hits, a lot of skulls. But just pretty sad we have to put the polymer clay in manually and take out the pristine out manually. Well, damn, I just don't know what the problem is, and it's so bad. So we could just do that. Does it, can it be because the, it's the extract? No, still want it auto insert clay, the clay. Can't find out what the problem is. We're just good. Grab the point, place the point in back. So now we got into some deep map learning, but I just came to see what the other problem is. At least the head isn't a problem anymore. So we can try to see if it's possible to get it. But anyway, I think I'm just be going to do this manually. So I'll just get back to you when it's done. So see you guys in a bit. Hello guys, I'm back again and I got this set up. So finally it's auto outputting the polymer clay into the machine. We still got the infinity barrel where the hellish metal is going. And the what is it? We will just speed this up so we get some of the pristine price iron. The wither skills don't matter. So when we get it, it will put it into this crate, and then it will output it and put it into the simulator where we get the skulls. And the skulls would go over here and it will be doing it. But I can't really, I don't really know why it won't give me the game over crates. So I'm not quite sure what to do about that. So if you guys know, just write it in the comment. But then I will just end the episode here, and maybe we will take another look at it next episode if I found out what the problem is. Otherwise we'll just lay it as it is and just keep on going with a new quest. Maybe go into the fluids or some armor or something like that. But yeah, so I will just see you guys in the next episode. Bye bye.